So many people had jokingly said that I kind of look like him. We wear similar glasses. We're both olive-skinned gentlemen. I knew going in, like, oh, this joke kind of writes itself. I just have to figure out how to go from point A to point B. I was like, oh my God, I have to do something incredible. I like looked into all these old Miss Continental videos, which is a huge drag competition. And there's a video of a queen performing This Is My Life, but she starts out of drag and then gets into drag.
I was not a drag queen in Brazil, guys. I was young and I had fun at a festival. Sue me for having a life.